Today is August 2, 2016, 24 hours after treatment of this Chihuahua, 16 years old male. What's the weight?
1.61.
Okay, put down first. So when was what was the weight yesterday?
1.6.
Where's the case? Where you see the case? Okay, so now you see the dog. Okay, so yesterday we did give an IV drip, and I give a spasmogesic to stop the diarrhea, and sugar and salt, as well as antibiotics we threw. Yesterday was, the weight was what?
1.6.
So the dog didn't lose weight. And it's okay now, we take a temperature again. We take a temperature again.
The same, yesterday 1.6 also.
So didn't lose weight. Take temperature. We take a temperature. And you can see the dog looks a bit more alive or what, I don't know. So,
you
hold the dog first, huh? So, what happened now? Okay, let's hear from the owner. So this morning, any diarrhea or vomiting?
Diarrhea one time. Vomiting actually three times again, but little bit. But I think it's yellowish, so I don't know, is it because she's very hungry?
Gastric, yeah. When was the vomiting and the diarrhea? What time?
Once at about 4 a.m. also, 4 plus. Then second time also around like 6 a.m. Then the third time was actually around 11 a.m.
Vomiting, right?
Yeah, then diarrhea? Just a little bit. Huh? Diarrhea one time in the morning.
This morning,
yeah.
Overnight?
Only one time, that's all.
Overnight, nothing?
Overnight, nothing.
Nothing.
Only in the morning.
So now we take a temperature first. It should be at least 38. 37.7.
Your car
has
aircon, right?
Yeah.
No, 37.7 is a bit low. Yeah.
Low?
Yeah, low.
But it should be 38.4 like yesterday.
But is it she cold?
It should be 38.4
like
yesterday.
But she's not hot.
Okay, so we have a look at the mouth. Open the mouth. You want to open the mouth for me? Let me see the gums. See the color of the gums. See, it's pink. Judy can open the mouth. You don't stand there. No, see whether the gums are pink. Oh, quite pink, and then not dehydrated, it's quite wet. Okay. I'll just see that.
Pink means good, ah?
Good. I mean, there's no blood loss, ah.
She wanted to drink, you know.
Probably a direct blood loss. The
conjunctiva. I actually gave her a bit.
Conjunctiva, press down a bit. No, press down a bit like that. Oh, quite good, no? Only temperature's a bit low. Then other things? She ate this at 3 o'clock, is it?
Yeah, 3 o'clock I gave her. She wanted actually to eat something in the morning already. Because every day I give her milk.
Hungry, yeah.
Ah.
So the stool, is it what color? Is it the diarrhea? Start taking out the...
It's yellow color, the medicine smells.
You
like medicated smell.
We take out already since we don't need anymore. No, we take out the catheter. Just hold properly. So the dog is active, right? Was the dog active?
Not active. She's actually not active already. She's not active. Even she's healthy.
Not active, huh?
No, she all the while she's not active. She always sleep.
No, I mean today.
Normal.
So you roll back again and see. So you take out the catheter. And the dog can stand already. The diarrhea was what color this morning?
Yellowish.
Yellowish. Yesterday one?
Dark color.
They said that was
dark.
That was bad. So yellowish was good, showing that the dog has worked. So we just take out the IV catheter because the dog is much better. Then you can see there's no dehydration. You see that? The skin is still drops. It dropped very. So we take out slowly. Now for the Chihuahua, you gotta be careful because the legs are very thin.
Yellow.
Don't break his. It's a bone, otherwise big problem. So slowly. No lah. Just slowly.
Yesterday, she cannot walk, you know. I think she don't know how to walk. Because of the thing.
Rest better, yeah. They see got the blood there, yeah. So we wait for the blood test result.
So you call me,
yeah. Yeah. So the The dog should be able to eat already.
Can eat.
But eat not too much.
I give her a bit only. Later I go back, give her a bit more.
You got the AD, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you can see the catheter is still good because you can see the blood clot. There's a catheter there.
Oh, she's very painful.
You go first, or you don't see, huh? You want to see? No, no, not painful. Okay, stop the bleeding.
Traditionally, you can remove later.
We just cover.
Around 10 minutes?
Okay, go home, pressure.
Yeah. Okay, so there's the conclusion of the case. So, overall, the dog should be okay, but the temperature, I would prefer it to be 38. 37.7, it could be hypoglycemia. Those chihuahua can get hypoglycemia, so go home and feed, but not too much. You have the antibiotics to give to her, and the multivitamin. Okay, yeah, so